Hey y'all, come with me to get my hair done. I have not had a wig in my damn head since forever, but Yellow Crane Hair Store changed that and they sent me some hair. They sent me a 10-inch custom colored pink bob. I've never done this color pink ever in my life. I've never had short hair like this. This is how the wig came. It had four combs and it came with a band for it to be glueless. Of course, I got it glued. I went to Crimson to get my hair done. Why didn't y'all tell me that Crimson is literally the Tay of South Jersey? I don't understand why y'all were gatekeeping Crimson from me. But anyway, he got my wig together, okay, honey? And I was feeling myself in his chair. I'm not going to lie. I was seeing the color. I was seeing the vision. I decided to get a side part because y'all know I'm a bust down middle part shoddy to the death of me. But this time around, I wanted to do something different. This color just complimented my skin so well. It was so cute. Look at that. Bow. It's giving 25. And I was feeling myself like,